What's going on, YouTube? Been a minute, man. Been a long minute. But today, I'm going to be bringing you a little vehicle video, man. You know what I'm talking about? Got like my Malona cut. You know what I'm talking about? Yes, sir. Con la Chevy. And I'm going to be washing it and show y'all from my last video. There she goes, man. There's a pressure washer I just brought out. I didn't record that because I was just bringing it out. But yeah, the truck's right there, man. Sitting clean, sitting like it's supposed to. You know what I'm talking about? It's really dirty. You can't really tell as you get close to it. But you can tell it's dirty. Look at all that. You can tell all that is dirt. All that dirt. Look at all that. It's dirty, man. It's been a week since I haven't washed it. And I ain't really drove nowhere for real, just concrete and freeways and shit. But yeah, seem clean. A lot of bugs. Don't know how, but all them bugs right there. All them bugs right there. Hella bugs. All right here, look. All right here. Bugs, 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 bugs. Bird poopings and everything. So, I bring out all my stuff, which is right here. All my stuff right there. Water in your buckets, just like that. You put them all. I already filled them up, just so I can show y'all. Get all the water, all three of them. Make your hose to the pressure washer. Awesome. Clean. That's the final product. Shiny, boys, black. Pain in the ass to wash. Maintain, but it's there. Look at that. Look at that shine, boy. A reflection on point. Check the interior. Clean. Yes, sir.